Welcome to Pi Brainstorm. This is a new prototype where pioneers can propose Pi apps for the future Pi blockchain, join projects, and recruit other pioneers to join projects. KaiSaid pioneers can donate Pi to a specific project that has been published. Only if the initiatives succeed will the donated Pis be distributed. Initially, the Brainstorm app will publish project suggestions for ecosystem apps, type 2, with corporate apps following later, type 1. The goal of this app is to involve all pioneers in the development of the Pi ecosystem. The app aims to channel the creativity, collective wisdom, abilities, and support of our vast community of over 10 million active pioneers into real-world apps, utilities, and ecosystem development, all of which are critical to Pi's success. A new project proposal can be submitted by any pioneer. The projects that are submitted are not automatically published. To begin, Pi chat moderators review suggestions for quality and duplicate spam elimination. Second, the core team will publish a small number of well-articulated project proposals that have both a good idea and an initial implementation plan with sufficient specifics to suggest alignment with ecosystem goals and feasibility. Although pioneers can propose good ideas without having to build them themselves, proposals where the author additionally commits to being one of the project's builders are given precedence. Then, all pioneers will be able to see all of the project proposals that have been published and vote up or down on whether they should be developed to meet utility and ecological goals. KaiSaid pioneers can help the project even more by gifting Pi to the builders as a reward. Pioneers who are talented and motivated can apply to join certain initiatives to help them come to completion. Keep in mind that this is a beta version of an early prototype. Expect modifications as the community begins to use it. Pioneers can submit app proposals for two different types of projects. Apps having a business concept are classified as type 1. These apps can generate Pi through facilitating business transactions within their apps, such as charging Pi for enabling a purchase of products or services, or selling Pi directly to pioneers. These apps make their own product, technological, and commercial decisions, such as which features or capabilities to include and how much to charge, on their own. Ecosystem apps are the second type. Ecosystem apps are apps that don't have a revenue model but are critical to the Pi ecosystem's infrastructure. The goal of such apps is to eliminate insufficiencies, encourage ecosystem growth, and benefit the network as a whole. Pioneers can create these apps, which will be supported and directed by the core team and may run on the core team's server infrastructure. Community donations are the primary source of funding for such projects' developers. Type 2 apps include, for example, an alternative wallet, a KYC app, and so on. Both Type 1 and Type 2 apps can be proposed by pioneers. Remember that the core team's initial focus will be on vetting and publishing ecosystem apps offered by people who want to build them. Also, as previously said, please refrain from proposing apps that are in violation of the law or Pi's standards, or apps that are incompatible with our ecosystem goals, such as apps that enable hoarding, gambling apps, or casinos. The following responsibilities are often found in each project. Admins can approve team members and change the project description for ecosystem app proposals. The leaders of the project assume the function of admins in business apps. Business, people who want to help with the project's commercial aspects, such as marketing, operations, communication, pioneer involvement and support, and so on. Developers, people who want to offer technical talents to the project's construction, such as engineers and designers. For continuous update, click on the subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.